Hello everyone, RLT Cuba here, and today I thought I'd do something really interesting. I decided to take two GTS2 magnetic cubes, one stickerless and one stickered, and combine them to see how they would look and perform. So let's sit back and see what happens. Now let's see how confusing they are to solve. And if that wasn't confusing enough, I decided to solve the GTS2 MC2 with one hand. So which one would you choose? The GTS2 MC1 or the GTS2 MC2? Thank you so much for watching and hope you enjoyed this video.